acting at the moment. Sorry, everyone. Okay, a minute. Charles. I'm very sure. Hey! What's the people are waiting? Yeah. Okay, open, look inside. Hey! What's the people waiting? Yeah. Alright, here we go. Open and look inside. Very nervous. I'm also nervous. Okay, open! I think speaker rosak lah. Speaker rosak. I don't know. Suddenly volume went up lah. I was saying, fool, be careful. Okay. You know what? I'm sorry, friend. Hey, you know what? Okay, how about I open the box and you stand over here. Yeah, stand over here. Just in case if there's a giant giraffe. Yeah, crazy giraffe bite my head. Yeah. Get. This is the magic box. Alright. So, I'm gonna stand right there. Don't run away, okay? Okay, so we're just gonna open this box and see. Hey, friend, it's actually very heavy, friend. Can I get some help over? Hey! Hey! You're hiding behind the lady, yeah? Ayo. Okay, let's open it, okay? I'll open it, Right, ready? One, two, and three. You said open, I open lah. Like that, open. Open. No, it's okay, don't worry. Okay, you know what, how about we open this together, Three of us? Are you sure? Alright, pata. Okay, let's open. Alright, ready? One, two, three. Not yet ready. Okay, let's open it, Right, ready? One, two, three! Alright, now here she is, ladies and gentlemen. Now there is Surya. Okay, now Surya is our albino Burmese rock pioneer. Hey, Faisal! Hey! What are you doing?
Put inside the box,
man.
Get
up over here.
Get out.
Stop scaring all those people. You make Pachi scream like a woman already. You see, the Abang pukul you with the umbrella. The umbrella, stay over there. Cannot, you stand over here. Alright, okay. No, cannot, you stand on this side. Yeah, this side. Okay. Alright, okay, looks like we found our missing over here. Now again, this ladies and gentlemen is Surya. Now Surya is a albino Burmese rock python. And you know what? A lot of people here probably think snakes are wet and slimy, but it is actually very, very dry and feels a little bit like plastic, yeah? So to prove this, how about we invite a volunteer to come over here to prove this, yeah? How about we get a... Which one? Oh, we see that a lovely lady right over there would like to try. Why don't you come over here, ma'am? Let's give her a nice round of applause, everyone! Alright, so we're making our way down over here. Okay, hello, good morning, what's your name? Katie, alright, now Katie, are you following me right over here? Now Katie, I need you to sit down right here. We got a nice chair up for you, alright. And you know what? Actually, Katie looks very lonely here right now. So how about we get one more lady to sit down here with Katie? Not a good idea, why? Get a man this time! Oh, get a man. Oh yeah, get us a strong macho man, yeah? Yeah, maybe... Oh no, not the one. We need somebody older, yeah? Do we have any strong macho man? Maybe on this side? No, this side? Over here. Oh, you know what? I can see all the men doing like this right now, I don't know. Why? Which one? Is that that gentleman over there? Let's give him a nice round of applause, everyone! Alright! Okay, hello, good morning, what's your name? Leo. Okay, now Leo, I want you to follow me right over here. Now Leo, you're gonna sit down right here. We've got a nice chair out for you. Okay, you just sit down over there. Alright, huh? Wait, wait. He doesn't want to sit down because you're too near. I think it's dirty. Okay, now Leo, you're gonna sit down first, make yourself comfortable. Okay. Now Leo, I would like you to say hello to Katie. Hi Katie. Hey, say hello to the lady lah. Say hello Katie, say hello to Leo. Alright. Now before we start, I need to ask both of you a very simple question. Okay? Stop scaring the men lah. Okay. Alright, now Katie, I need to ask you and Leo, have you guys ever touched any snakes before? Never? Oh, we have a seasoned professional here now, huh? Hey, stop it, lah! Yo, I'm very sorry, my friend here just came out from the mental institution. We don't want the men to cry out like that. I'm very sorry, Leo. Okay, now Katie, what I want you to do now is I want you to gently touch the snake on this side and tell me, is the snake wet or dry, Katie? Dry, she says. Very good, yeah? Okay, how about you, Leo? My turn today! My turn to... Hey, I'm very sorry, I'm sorry, bro. I'm my turn, okay. Okay, sit down, huh? Okay, sit down. Okay, I think actually we should be nice to him, yeah? Alright, okay, now Leo, I want you to touch the snake here and you tell me, is the snake wet or dry, yeah? Okay, wet or dry? Dry, he says. Very good. Okay, you know what? Since that Katie and also Leo has done something very good, I think we should reward them, yeah? Okay, now Katie, I need you to open up your hands like this for me. So I'm just going to put both of these snakes on you very, very gently, okay? Doing very good. So just relax. Oh, we got another friend of ours who would like to join our little party over here. Okay, Katie? Katie, you okay? Okay, alright, we got one more friend of ours. Now, this, ladies and gentlemen, is Bandit. Now, Bandit is our Californian king snake. Now, you know what? Who do we give this snake to? Should we give it to Katie over here or Leo over here? Which one? We go to Katie first. A lot of people going for Leo. Okay, put it down very gently on him. Oh, you're very famous player, Leo. And, don't cover the mouth, okay, be nice, yeah, we got a lot of complaints answers already because of you. Alright, we're very good, Katie, and also... we got one more friend of ours. Now, okay, Leo, just remain calm and do not move, okay? You see Katie over here? Alright. Now we got last bit over here. Now this is Nitro, ladies and gentlemen. Now Nitro is a leopard gecko. And I think for this one, maybe we should give it to Katie, put it on her head. Make a nice hair accessory. Like that? No, I see. You see all the women over there going like this, don't do that. Maybe we should... Okay, now Leo, can I shake your hand? You're doing very good here at the moment. Thank you very much. How about you open your hand like this? Okay, open your hand, now don't move, okay, Leo? Alright, just our friend over here, he's moving too much, okay, so relax, okay, Mr. Leo? Alright, Katie, you're still doing very good at the moment. Okay, let's give them over a nice round of applause, everyone! Okay, very good, okay, you know what, I think Katie has already had enough. I'm just gonna help you remove this, okay? Yeah, hang on to that. Okay, Katie, I'm just gonna remove alright, thank you very much, Katie. Let's give Katie a nice round of applause, everyone. Oh, but you know what, Katie? We need to do a little interview shift first, yeah? We need some feedback. Is this your first time here at the park? Why are you laughing? Hey! Hey! Oh dear. Can you help me for a while? I need you to help me hold on. Hey, how come you're leaving the man like this? Okay, hold on for us. Okay, now I think you should pass those things to my friend over there. Okay, here we go. Alright, now. Okay, Katie, doing very good. Okay, one last one. Okay, now Katie, you know what? How about you help me carry that tail over there? Because this thing is very heavy. Going to do it on the count of three, okay? 1, 2, 3, and alright! Very good! Leo, did you say thank you to Katie for saving your life? Say thank you, lah. Alright, now thank you so much, Katie. I'm gonna pass this to Faisal. And thank you. But you know what, guys? Hang on. Okay, you know what? We got one last surprise for you guys, okay? We have one more box that has not been opened, okay? Now, inside that red box, ladies and gentlemen, we have a highly venomous baby king cobra, okay? Alright, but you know what, guys? You are not allowed to... Okay! Katie, where are you going? Okay, you guys are not allowed to open the box, put your hand inside, or even touch the snake, yeah? All you guys need to do is have a look between the cracks over here and tell me how long is the baby snake. And the person who can give me the closest to the correct answer will win 4 tickets for Bali, Indonesia! Lagi! Alright, 4 tickets. So Chinese here. Seoul, Korea. Wow. Okay, Seoul. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Remember, guys. 4 tickets, Seoul, Korea. Okay. Now, Katie, you're gonna come and stand over here. Leo, how about you stand on this side over there? Yeah. Okay. Now focus. Okay, guys. 4 tickets, Seoul, Korea. Yeah. Okay, Katie, you're gonna go first. Okay. Now, Leo, how about you also have a look inside? Okay. Do you see anything? See anything? It's usually the snake is usually at the bottom of the box, yeah? Oh, you've seen already, okay. Alright. But you know what? How long do you think the snake is? 80 centimeters? Oh, that's quite long. No, it's actually very small. Alright, how about you? You know the answer? You don't know the answer. Okay, you know what? How about I'm going to give you guys a very good look inside. I'm going to open the box just a little bit, okay? Now, Katie, you're going to come a little bit closer. Don't worry, we're trained professionals over here, huh? Come closer. Okay, you also, Leo. All right, so we're just going to open. Okay, Katie, do you see anything? You don't see anything? Okay, how about you, Mr. Katie? Lucky it wasn't you that went inside, yeah? Okay, let's give Katie a nice round of applause, everyone. Thank you so much.